501 was so shy. She didn't even want to come out of the pet carrier. Then all she did was hide. Obviously, it was going to take some time for these two to get comfortable with each other. But each time I checked back, it seemed like they were warming up a bit. Finally, after 3 days, I turn on my otter cam feed and I see this. With a little luck, it'll take about 6 months for 501 to learn all the things she needs to know before she can be released. I might even be around for that.